You're going down into Kinglet Lake. There's gonna be nobody else there, guarantee. It's snowing really hard. Freezing rain the whole way. Pretty steep, but the nice thing is you get a lot of the elevation out of the way right at the start. ...700 meters of elevation gain in an hour and a half. Almost there. As you can see, I'm now way, way above the clouds. Very snowy. So I think I found my site. Looks pretty awesome. So we got one little issue with the lake. It's frozen. Don't worry though, I'm still gonna get fish. I'm gonna figure out a way. A crazy storm. Insane. I've went actually and thrown a bunch of rocks as far as I could to break through the ice. You can kind of see that there.
Oh man, I've been waiting for this all day.
I think about you every day, but playing by the night. Want the best of both worlds. You could call me selfish. Down in all this liquor, waking up and feeling
helpless. You wanna go for a walk? You wanna go for a walk?
Yeah.
This is next level bushwhacking. Let's go, buddy.
So yeah, we decided we're going no trail whatsoever.
But we'll get there.
Where I'm hoping to get up to is right that point up there. How insane is this?
I'd walk with the lions, and I swim with the sharks, and I go through fire and run through in the dark.
Well, I made it. I didn't know how that was gonna go. Couldn't have went any better. Base camp's all ready to go and cleaned up, and we're heading home. We're gonna run it out.